My name is JP Gonzales. I'm a South Texas cowboy. I'm a third generation cowboy. I'm very excited to be here and I'm ready.
Let's talk about John Paul, JP Gonzales.
Yeah, he was in season two. Man, he made it all the way there to the final three. You know, a lot of the times that during that season, he looked like kind of the one that was going to win the whole thing.
The main thing is I want to make sure the job gets done correctly.
Tries real hard, and he's a pretty good leader. So I'd say he's one to watch out for.
This is the time whenever they talk about cowboys having no quit, having a lot of grit, having a lot of try. This is where it all comes out. You have to lay it all on the line, give it everything you have, no matter what.
JP done an excellent job all the way through. The only thing I've seen that bothered JP, a lot of time he'd let his emotions overtake him, and that's the only time he'd screw up.
You want to pull this one by yourself?
Hey, I think I can do it.
Here, have at it then.
You know, he's just a young kid with a lot of mouth to him.
If he can learn to control his emotions and stuff, he's got a real good shot of winning this season.
Yeah, a little bit of a temper. I saw it flare up a couple times. We'll see if he can manage that a little better this time, not let that hamper his performance. I think it got in the way.
It's not my job to have taught that cowboy how to work.
But he's going to be one that they're going to be, all the rest of the contestants are going to be watching him.
That's
from
right.
The get-go. Yeah, because
yes,
JP's a real hand.
You don't want to screw up or he'll get you.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
No one in my family has ever owned cattle. I'd be the first if I won this competition. Because of that, I'm going to do whatever it takes to win.